As I was saying, if you're over here, split, you might be on the other side of the world.
You ready?
Bag ready.
You work?
Yep, I do.
Okay, walk gently. Camera will appreciate it. So you have to. Welcome to the edge of the green swamp.
I know, I was telling him I've never seen one down south. I'm from Maryland, and you see them everywhere up there and in Pennsylvania.
Bring any blue crab?
No, not yet. We're going up next weekend, though. I'm pretty excited.
Okay. Now, that red dot lines up my right side of the picture.
Okay.
Okay, so if you're in line with that red dot, you might be have a split id. A split, there you go. I could have rotated it backwards a little bit. And then it's a little loose.
Look, I didn't realize there were that many.
Oh, wow. I didn't even notice they were blowing them up.
Are the other two people that you know as well?
I didn't know they were over there. Actually, that field is fenced in. I thought we weren't allowed to use that field. That's why I came over this corner.
That's okay.
I'll talk to you, Steve. Hey, Steve, give me a holler when you're done today, please, sir. Locked up?
Nope. Check.
She likes them selfies.
Yeah, she's trying to get some pictures of white faced and warm up.
So we went.
Why did you see that sun come up?
We went on a trip to Atlanta. And we went up to the Westin. They have all the way up on the 80th and 54. They have a restaurant that spins, and you can see all of Atlanta.
Nice.
And the whole thing is glass. So I'm out on the edge, and I'm looking down and looking at the whole city, taking pictures. And I turn around, and his shirt, or his face, is about the color of your shirt.
I'm trying to be all tough. I'm like, no, yeah, I'm good. We get on the elevator. I'm inside. I'm thinking, oh, yeah, fine, it's all over now. I'm not looking at the building from the outside. Get in the elevator. I go to push the button. There's three buttons. 1, 2, and 72. I was like, oh, crap. So I'm like, I'm just going to look at the wall until we get all the way up, and we'll be
put
fine.
Put a bag over my head.
Well, I start going up.
You got to go to the Stratosphere in Vegas.
Yeah, oh, no.
They got roller coasters on top of that thing, where you can just jump off with a bungee.
That's crazy.
Yeah, it is.